I can't fix any of this stuff. I'm not handy. Blossom comes home in 2 days, and her stylish beach bag is now stylish confetti. Oh, a message from a viewer.
Hey, Ruff.
We can help you. We've got Plarn.
Really? Plarn, huh? Never heard of it. Will that repair Blossom's beach bag?
Sure, you can make lots of things with Plarn. It's just yarn made out of plastic.
But wait, Blossom's bag wasn't made of Plarn. You can make a bag out of a different material?
Sure, Ruff. You can make bags out of all different materials, like cloth, leather, straw, and Plarn.
But I don't have any Plarn.
Don't worry, Ruff. All you need to make Plarn is plastic bags.
I get it. Plastic bags to make plastic yarn. Plarn. That's clever.
It's good stuff, Ruff.
So let's get Plarning.
If you want to make Plarn.
That's plastic yarn.
Then cut bags into strips.
These are fabulous tips.
Then connect it with a knot.
And Plarn's what you got. Yeah. Oh, look at that. Let me get my Plarning on. Now that's a fine-looking beach bag. Oh, hi, Fluff. If you're inside, then it must mean Chet installed the new rhino flap on the door. Oh, okay. I hope Blossom has apartment insurance. Do you think we can make a rhino door flap out of Plarn?
Sure, you can use Plarn to make lots of different things. We'll give you a test version of a rhino flap. I think this is gonna work, Ruff.
Whoa, look at that! They're weaving those strips together.
This is just a test rhino flap. It's pretty sturdy. It's flexible so it will bend when your rhino walks through it. But you're gonna need to make yours a lot bigger, Ruff.
Thanks, guys. Aha! Perfect! Hey, Fluff, what's that in your mouth? That's not one of my squeaky toys, is it? Some of those are family heirlooms. Okay, that was Chet. Fluff, please don't eat the cameraman. He works for cheese. What else you got there in your mouth? Oh, it's Blossom's beach towel. Fantastic. Is that Plarnable?
Plarn is really good for some things, but not so good for other things.
Yeah, you can make a lot of things with plastic bags. The stuff you make out of plastic bags are still pretty similar to regular plastic bags. The same color, texture, flexibility, and it's light like a plastic bag.
In some ways, they're totally different. The beach bag and the flap are not the same size as the plastic bag we started with. And they're not the same shape either.
Wow! All these different things are made out of plastic bags? And this beach bag is roomier than the plastic bags. And that rhino flap is a lot sturdier and bigger than plastic bags. This is amazing! But I don't know about this Plarn towel. It's definitely colorful, it's tough, and it's flexible, but doesn't feel so soft. Oh, and it's definitely not absorbent. It doesn't soak up water at all.
So a towel made of plastic bags won't soak up water because plastic bags do not soak up water either.
Okay, got it. When you're making something, like a bag, a rhino flap, or a towel, the material you use makes a big difference.
See you later, Ruff.
Bye, guys. What does that sound? Chet, tell me you didn't make a zip wire out of Plarn, because maybe that wasn't the best idea. Okay, I hope I can make a Plarn piano. Gonna need more bags. Got a pet that needs a bit of watching. Well, I bet there will be no botching of the watching of the pet if you call the best pet sitter yet. Yeah! Not no longer accepting mammals with horns that weigh more than 2,000 pounds. Oh, hi! Okay, here's the deal. Blossom comes home from vacation tomorrow, and I still have a rhino in her house. If only you were a dog, Fluff. Blossom loves dogs. Kinda. That's it! Fluff! You're gonna have to be a dog until Blossom can see how great having a rhinoceros is. Quick, Chet, start looking for stuff to make a dog costume for a rhino. A dog costume for a rhino. What? That makes perfect sense. All right. Good job, Chet. There's bound to be materials for making a dog costume in here somewhere. Well, none of these make Fluff look like a dog. I'm gonna need a better costume. Yeah, but Fluff has to look like a real dog. All right, we need a dog with fur we can copy and cover our rhino with. Let's see what we got here. Wow, a lot of choices. This dog is too tiny. That is a duck. Hold on. Wait, that's a dog? Huh. The Pooley, a Hungarian herding dog. Interesting. Whoa. All that long, thick, messy fur could cover the whole rhino!